following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making her way to the ring, accompanied by Noam Dar from Los Angeles, California, Diamond Cox.
Two of WWE's top stars ready to go here in one-on-one action.
This is the match I've been waiting for, guys, ever since it was announced. I've been looking forward to seeing these two clash.
Get ready, guys. Big-time singles matches coming up here.
And I can assure you these two superstars have been waiting all day to get their hands on each other.
What's going on here?
Here we go.
Come on, we need to get order here.
Now, hold on, Cole. Let's just see where this goes.
Here we go!
Beautiful technique.
Inside the ring now.
Pointed elbow, nailed it.
Oh, look at this.
Oh, pump hand. Oh, what a gut buster. Irish whip.
Oh, impactful slam.
She's looking for a whipper snapper.
She got it.
She wants to finish this.
We're looking at complete domination here.
Danger.
Look at this. She's looking to get out of here with a win early.
Not yet. When she gets in attack mode, look out.
She might have it.
She has got to take advantage here.
Puta.
This might be it.
Oh, my. Oh, man, she's rolling now.
She's looking at it.
Oh, what incredible power.
Wow, what a vertical suplex.
Oh, what a clothesline.
Forcefully delivered.
How much more punishment needs to be dished out? Just finish it.
She may have just hit a wall here.
I don't think I've ever seen her.
Oh, my gutbuster.
This one is over.
Let's go back and take another look.
Great move by her right there.
She goes for the cover.
How did she kick out?
She's still in this one.
What a strike.
What's this, Corey?
I think they're looking for the Romero special.
Oh, no, it's over.
There it is.
I think she's trying to prove a point here.
And she escapes the submission.
Not a lot of people can break out of that one, Michael.
And now, one more time. Momentum clearly is...
Oh, whippersnapper!
That has got to be it.
I see where she's going with this.
Double chicken wing up.
Big time impact from way up high.
That's how you put an exclamation point on the end of a match, guys.
Looking for the win.
She better do something fast.
She breaks free.
I don't know how she did it. That was impressive.
Comes up big with the reversal. Oh, my God.
She is on fire.
Incoming.
What's this, Corey?
I think they're looking for the Romero special.
Oh, no.
You could say that again. I never thought she'd break free from that one.
Oh, the old head scissor.
Six.
She's got her where she wants her.
Seven.
She's turning the tables.
Ain't turned yet. Still got some work to do.
Looks like she wants to beat her inside the ring.
Agility.
She's got that gleam in her eyes.
Going for broke.
And she looked like she had no chance just a few moments ago.
She goes for the cover.
One, two.
And she kicks out at two.
She's still in this one.
You can see the confidence just beaming from her right now.
We gotta go.
Jaw-shattering boot.
Can she keep her down?
There's the pinfall and the victory.
Now's a good time to look at some of the highlights from that last matchup.
That's the kind of match that makes me proud to be here at ringside. Action from the opening bell and a finish people won't soon forget. That's what I love about the WWE, a match that lives up to expectations, but still finds a way to surprise us. Good stuff.
Here is your winner, Diamond Cole.
What an amazing match and a huge victory. Nicely done.
I don't think she's ever looked more dominant.
That's one of those personal WrestleMania moments and memories that...
Now look at this.
Look at this. She is on fire.